It's not a complete shock. I think he'll be missed and remembered for controversial comments and charitable work.